beside the fountain. There she stood beneath the clay. Son, I